Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? To do this?
Let's go.
Keep going. Let's climb to the top. Sorry about that, I totally forgot where he was supposed to climb up the walker. My hand was just, I'm pretty tired by now, it's like
4 o'clock in the morning in this place, so my head is just going, yeah, just keep going, jumping from vine to vine. Hello, guys.
It's the Jedi! Red's over! I hear you.
Just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walk. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Their own corpse.
The master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute.
The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
How did they get Forrest Whitaker or Whitaker to play this role? It's an actor who won an Oscar, if I'm not mistaken, with The Last King of Scotland, I think. Either way, it's a great performance, so I can't remember. Let's get to it. Okay, right off the bat, you've got two chests.
Here than on Zepho.
Oh, this is one of the characters that the data bank talks about. She had to leave her husband on Zepho when they were being chased by the military. She ran away with their daughter, I think, and the husband was left behind.
But here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
Force showed me something on Zeph. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. They found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
Another scan right here.
What? Good job. Saul should be at the other end of this trench.
Time to have some fun. Let's see if we can dodge. Aha! I love the spiders. They were awesome. Oh wait, the skin.
What'd you find? How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it. Gonna need help here.
These little guys are awesome. Oh, come on. Can't parry anything anymore. But don't even get the chance to just kill each other, right?
Find something?
Excuse me. Alright, first things first, there's an echo right on top of this platform. Don't miss it.
That trooper saw a gun. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Too much arrogance. This is going to be fun now, because usually you'd have a bunch of stormtroopers and a stormtrooper commander. Now we're gonna have a bunch of stormtroopers plus a purge trooper commander, the ones with the rifles, so this should be fun. I wish I had the pull of it already.
Over
there he is. Let me think about it. That's not helping. Well, screw it. Great. I'm sorry this is coming out in this way, but I just I'm not used to fighting these guys in the normal playthroughs. There's not a lot of them for you to practice, and worst of all, I hate them. And when you hate your enemy, it just clouds your judgment. when it comes to parrying your attacks or whatever. Like when he tries to hit me with his rifle, I can totally block that. That I'm not doing it, which is not good. So I'm actually gonna try again, just to see. I'll fast forward so you guys don't have to see this crap. That solves the problem.
Launching attack. Yeah, okay.
Hit me.
Come on, hit him. Well, I won't let you win, traitor.
So that solves the problem, as you can see. If you guys come through here on this difficulty, you just swing towards him. And it's fine. Come on, little droid, let's go. Come on, no killing blows.
We'll take you down. An intruder.
I'm fine.
You're not so tough. Where'd you go?
I'm gonna do something a little bit cowardly here, just in case, because there's one of those troopers with the staff in there, and I don't know what the mod has replaced them with, so I don't know what kind of enemy I'm gonna find in there. Come on, buddy. That was sloppy. Anyway.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Check the guys with the flamethrowers. I think they're camouflaged, but I might be wrong. That's another one. Anyway, what we want to do is come in here and be wary. This isn't the only chest in here. Kind of looks like it, but if you see it closely, there's another one right here. So. Stygian Prime, that's awesome. Let's use that. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
I can beat him.
you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Now, one thing I will say about this next part is that you've got, of course, the let's call it the legendary creature, and there are two ways to get him there, which is through here, back entrance, and the other way. I usually don't go that way, but what happens, at least if you go through here, you can confirm the other entrance. If she kills you, you will go back to that safe point you just left, and she will despawn, or she won't appear again. So you gotta kill her out. Make sure you kill her outright. Because at least in previous patches, this was happening. I don't know if they fixed it or not. Okay, here we go. I didn't really want to use slow, because that's kind of, you know, a lifeboat, if you will, but I really needed to use that here, just in case she would kill me and then despawn.
Nice job.
Oh, I think one of our friends is up here. Shooting people from, attacking people from long range. Where is he?
Can I get some help?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
Jedi!
Oh, wait a minute. Is that a... Yeah, that's a purge trooper again. Flamethrowers. Well, yeah. I think I'm gonna go the other way. Because I'm a coward. Not really a coward, it's just some things are just way too hardcore for anyone's taste. The perch commander is over there. There he is. Whoops. Jesus, these flamethrowers are insane. Chest here. Another seed. That's cool. I know this will reset the enemies. Yes, I am aware of that. I'll keep going. Don't forget, there's a scan right here. Yeah. The best way to get rid of these guys is just... That wasn't good. That was a nice one. Yes. Meteor, we need power, yes.
This needs power.
Now, before you go straight to the prison blocks to free the Wookiees, you can make your way over here, find an Echo.
Wookiee slave caller.
That was good. Come on, one more. Never mind. You could start making your way through the second part of Kashyyyk, which starts here. But you need the pull ability to bring that down. However, what are you scanning something?
That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
Get over here and wait for it, and you got yourself a secret as well. So an echo, a secret, and a chest.
The operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadow Land. It's crawling with hostiles.
Now you can go to the prison block. No props.
No guards.
They could have changed. The mod could have changed this boss for something a little more difficult. I love these guys though. They're awesome. Come on, buddy. Can't believe he hit me twice. What a disgrace. Oh, I forgot to scan the droid. What an idiot. We'll have to fight another one soon, so now this upgrade is pretty important.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thank you. There's also an echo over here. I don't know if it's part of Wookiee culture or Imperial occupation.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
that's interesting. Yeah, buddy. What's he doing? What the hell is this guy doing? He's cursing at the wall. Amazing. That's hilarious. Now, to get that echo, of course, you need double jump. Unless you do one of those tricks from the guys that do speed runs. Turn around, focus on an enemy, jump, do force low, and then...
Saw's up ahead. You must be close.
I really want to fight him, but screw it. Let's just do that. Yeah, do that and follow me. We're going down into the cellar. This door also leads to the second part of Kashyyyk. I saw a speedrunner, the one that holds the world record, do a PvE or whatever it's called here, doing this. He's already targeting me. No more force. Let's go. Ah, stupid me. There's a new scan over here. Just grab on here, scan the cell block. I thought I'd freed all the Wookiees. This is not making much sense. There's a bunch of them locked up. Still locked up, isn't it? That's a prison cell. Kinda takes the amazingness out of the altruistic act. Let's go find an echo and open a chest.
Who goes there?
make out what was coming to him.
Now, there we go.
Come back here. So what was in there?
Bounty hunter. Like a mercenary, about it, to be honest. Now, the interesting thing is that once I go through that door, if my calculations are correct,
gotta get them out of there.
There's a brawler droid, that's fine. There are two stormtroopers, but then there's a purge trooper commander. So I'm probably gonna have to hack the brawler droid. Probably.
Hurry! We need reinforcements!
Come with me! Come with me! Oh, they're coming after me. That's interesting. Come on, come on.
I need help.
I need more practice with these guys. I can't believe I can't parry their shoulder charge or whatever. Where's the droid? Oh, good.
What'd you find?
Alright, here we go. Probably another purge trooper commander up here. At least one of them. At least one. Where are the flamethrowers? There we are. Sorry. My TV is about to turn itself off. You guys are a nuisance, you know that? Oh, there's some more up there.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
I can start attacking it now. Thank God. That took its life. Come on, where's the pilot? Where's the pilot? I really want to find the purge trooper. Funny thing for Saw to say, because when we come back to Kashyyyk, he's already left. He's like, we have to leave. We can't do anything more here. Anything else here.
My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
You understand.
Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
That's all I can ask. Thank you.
How?
fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go. This is only the beginning.
So, as you can see there, 96% of the Imperial refinery. What's missing there is that echo I was talking to you about, that you need the jump, the double jump, in order to get to. That's what that is. Sorry. Now, let me see. Forest Trench. Secret, huh? Really? Oh, I remember the secret from the Forest Trench. You get it. You get 100% of that once you have your climbing up the zipline ability. So that's what that is. Let me just see if there's anything else. Cargo pad is fine. Forest Trench, we know what's missing. Here, we know what's missing. Overgrown Pass is just more exploration, it's fine. To get to the Origin Tree. And Kielstadt Falls is also part of the Origin Tree. Yeah, we pretty much did everything that we could here, so. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I gotta turn on the power. How stupid.
Hey, Seer.
Cal,
Good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We'd all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure that there wasn't any data to draw from that force echo. I hope you guys like the outfit. I just felt like changing it. This is inspired by the one of the outfits from Force Unleashed 2 for Starkiller. And for some reason, I don't know which mod that I'm using is doing this. But if you look closely, he's got loads of tattoos on his neck of it. There's a lot of detail. It's amazing. Anyway, enough wasting time. First thing we're gonna do is get a secret from here.
Control station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
I'm just gonna... just to practice. Alright, let's go. Way to the Shadowlands, which is where the story will progress. The easiest way is just to take this metro kind of thing, whatever, to the other hangar and take the elevator there. So we're gonna go this way. It's probably gonna be people from Haxian Brood, really terribly wrong.
Ah, this will be easy. I'm feeling hurt. Try and run.
Sorry about that. I'm getting a little bit tired today. These guys are actually pretty easy, but I was just moving without charging them. So, no, sorry, wrong way. Let me know in the comments if you would like to see other games featured on the channel, or just general
Cal,
things about
do you
the
read
games
me?
You're seeing.
Sierra gave me your comm
frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
Two guards,
I'm safe.
But,
unlike too many of the others.
Enough,
did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
All right. Let's see the scan.
Good job, BD.
If the game is too bright, I really need like to tell me because I increase the brightness because I just felt that the game was just too dark in some places for my taste.
Stay close, BD. Those things
look
fast.
Wait a minute. We have a deck to pick up, which is easy to miss. Right there.
To watch the Empire enslave their people.
That was smart. Very
toss
smart.
Me one, BD.
This is what you are doing. You probably already know that, so I'm preaching to the converted. Yeah. As the Portuguese say. Oh, cool.
Mine,
it's one of the ones that was switched by more mod.
A weak blow. Lively, aren't we?
These guys, the best thing to do is just do what I did. I didn't do it very well, obviously, but it's just to wait until you guys like an unblockable attack to evade and use what was it called again? Leaping Slash, yeah. It doesn't work pretty much, kills him. And we're playing on Jedi Grandmaster.
Mind helping me out?
Difficulty, of course, with the added variation of Empire Strikes harder, which makes some enemies either different or harder to beat.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands. At the wreck of a walk.
Of course, when you're with somebody else, it's usually harder. And we have another one for the user scan over there, which is part of the Imperial Tech, I think. If I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong. But there's definitely a natural scan. A scan.
I hear you, BD.
Yeah, it's Imperial Tech.
Let me see.
All right, let's go. Okay, we have four chests and things to pick up here in this kind of lake, if you will. Four chests, yeah. And right off the bat, you can access three, if I'm not mistaken. It's under three, I think. I think it's three.
Need to know, don't you? There was something in there.
Alright guys, let's move on. I will say this about this particular segment of the game. The story-wise, the path here is very short, but there's a lot of collectibles for you to pick up. I really dig these guys, because the moment you have to wait for just the right moment to bury. It's cool. Right, there's a first echo I think through here. Kind of being a scumbag, Saul Guerrero.
Over here, BD.
All right, there's a seed right here. One more seed.
Hope these don't freak Grease out.
We're gonna pick up two during the second part. If I'm not mistaken, it's just two. Well, I was trying to parry, but it seems that that didn't work. They were these fire beetles or whatever. They miss all the time in this area of the game.
About this place, it's sacred to them.
I'm trying to help you, nature. So even in Jedi Grandmaster difficulty, without lightsaber mastery, which is right there on at the top, it's still locked. You can kill this guy, which is the mod's upgrade from the let me think for a second. Oh, from the electro staff stormtrooper or the purge trooper commander. So that's the upgrade, and it's really easy to kill. Where are you going?
Good job, BD.
Sorry about that. Wasn't paying attention. Oh, awesome. I think I did manage this, excluding the time it took me to kill that spider, I think I managed it well, the three enemies. It was cool.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Right, so we're all good here, so let's continue to the next area, and which is also where we're going to get our
breather,
so we can
me neither.
Dive underwater. Just right over here.
Hey BD, what's this? Let's see what you found.
That's actually quite cool. Wow, this is cool too. They look like beautiful tattoos. It's awesome. But I wouldn't wear one. It's not my style. Right, so we want to go. Okay. You see quite a few skill points there. Before starting to record this video, I farmed a lot to get them, because we're gonna need those every skill point we can get to unlock skills that will become available after we shoot, I think. Come on. Aha. Okay.
These trees. I feel the force all around this place.
I'm not gonna use the flame beetles on the snail, because I can just practice this, you know, I don't care. Did hit me.
Is that? It's him.
Ah, of course. Oh wait, scan. Of course. Forgot about that.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Wait, let me just check to see if there's anything else here, but I don't think so.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
All right, if I'm not mistaken, there are three chests.
What will you all do now?
Underwater in this
the only thing we can
particular
keep
area
fighting.
Of the map.
Good luck.
Hope
we meet again.
Yeah. This is it. Yeah. This was the other entry. Sorry for taking so long. I was just making sure. Alright, three chests. And one of them, don't forget, is right in here, if I'm not mistaken. So don't miss this spot. Oh, it's an echo. Sorry, chest. Oh, it's a Wookiee mourning someone's death, I think.
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Exactly. I could swear there was another one here, underwater. Maybe it's over here. That's right, there it is. No, be careful, exactly, there's a scan right here. Do this again. There we go. Where is it? It's right there. Only one more to go. The fifth. Yeah. If I'm not mistaken, the fifth is when you go to the other area of Venator wreckage, to which you did not have access to because you didn't have the double jump, so now we'll be able to go back there. Okay, when you get here, don't jump from here, do it from the other side. We'll see why.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate.
Same canister?
It fits. Thank you, BD.
not forever. It won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
Now, BD! Up here!
Could have just done this. We'll just use the strip gas to get back to maximum force, but darn it, I just forgot.
Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Your death is coming. Yes, bleed.
BD, Stim here.
Fight me, traitor.
All right, that wasn't messy at all. It's I'm still getting used to having purge troopers fighting them like almost every time you're in combat there's one, because if there's a stormtrooper commander then he gets converted into this guy, so purge trooper commander. Okay, surgeon activity is done.
I
the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
So guys, I apologize in advance if my voice is too low, but some of my recordings are done in the middle of the night, and I don't want to bother the neighbors, to be honest. Now this next part, we're going to get up there, and usually there'd be a stormtrooper commander and an electro hammer purge trooper, which, to be honest, in my opinion, is one of the easiest ones that you're fighting, because he's just too slow, easy to evade. But with the Empire Strikes Harder mod, the Stormtrooper Commander, as you know, has now been changed to the Purge Trooper Commander, and the Electro Hammer Purge Trooper is replaced by Inquisitor Cal, so it's a Sith Inquisitor. One thing I will say, because I've done this already, and they killed me, and is that you can actually, they are susceptible to force attacks. So because it's up there, it's just a platform. It's quite easy. Well, let's see if it works this time as well. To just push them off the platform and, you know, kill them that way. Let's see.
I think I'm done.
That's done. Let me just try this guy first. I'm really gonna have to train a bit to deal with these guys. Alright, now, I apologize for taking the cowardly shortcut here, but I'll have more than enough time to train myself up against these guys, to pin myself up against these guys in the arena. Now, if you come over here, see there's a ramp leading to a chest. This chest is very easy to miss. Quite a few people come through here without picking up the chest.
Hey, BD, take a look. There's something in there.
I'm not gonna do this now. I'm just gonna respawn the enemies up there. I have more than enough skill points already.
Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Thank you.
is that thing? Night Sister's searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions.
Now the fun begins. Now let's check yeah, we know what that last chest is. If you remember, I told you it's underwater. So this is done. So far, so good. Very good. Okay.
Here.
Could have been better.
I think Grease is gonna like this one.
That's the last
hope it doesn't get
seed
too tall.
Of Kashyyyk. A total of 3, which have now been collected.
stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD.
And if I'm not mistaken, this is this is your last piece of collectible that I'm gonna find in the origin tree at this initial stage of the tree. That looks cool. I'm gonna try the spiders one last time, if you guys don't mind. If you want, just skip forward. You don't have to see anything. Ah, there is a piece of data that I still have in the collection. It's up there. Yeah. An echo. It's a force echo. Right there. Yeah.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Where are the others? There's supposed to be three. There's supposed to be three spiders. Oh, there they are. Hello? Let's try with this one. Apparently not yet. Oh. These guys give a lot of XP. Okay, good practice, let's go. Tsushima is way harder than this. It's the parrying and lethal difficulty that game is insane. They even give you a... There's an artifact that makes it easier for you to parry, because it's just so difficult. It's, I mean, if you were fighting against swordsmen in Tsushima, that's at least my experience. It's the enemy which is easiest to parry. The second easiest to parry are the guys with... I'm missing something here. Wait a second. Are the guys with two swords. They're also quite easy to parry. The third are the guys with the shields, and the most difficult ones are the spearmen. But in lethal difficulty, where like one sword strike against you can pretty much kill you.
We don't know if it's friendly.
But you also have the advantage of being able to kill other people much easier and faster too. It's an interesting difficulty.
My friend, as Tarful let us see you. He spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield Bird.
All right, time to excuse me. Get the double jump, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe it isn't now yet. Yes, it's now.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge.
All right, let's see. Whoops. Okay. This is glorious. This ability right here is awesome. You get to really like diss the enemy. No, not yet. I hate this. I loathe this skill, but you need it in order to get this. Now, since there's nothing else left, I mean, this is only important, in my opinion, once you get the whirlwind ability of the double-bladed lightsaber. That's the only time when this really becomes like a really useful ability. Until then, yanking groups of enemies towards you, unless you have like a kind of a circular attack that attacks all of them at the same time, or almost at the same time, but in succession, it amounts to nothing. Why would you be pulling enemies toward you if you can't kill them quicker that way? So we're gonna go ahead and go for the ability that we need when fighting Tower Malakos. Aside from that, it's just a show-off skill, because it takes quite a good amount of force, actually, just to kill one person. It's, I mean, if you have line of sight, in your line of sight, three enemies, one after the other, then yes, use it, you can kill all three, but that's hardly the case, ever. Let's give it a scan. And now we have a first echo here.
The core of the planet to the sky.
Apparently, he calls everybody my friend. You see that echo right there? Right, wait. It was showing up. It's right there. I'll show it to you. Alright. Now. First things first. Oh my god. Sorry about that. Yes, chest first.
BD, what's this? Let's see what you found.
Again, let me underline twice that these ponchos are from a mod. They're not the vanilla ones from the game. This one's quite cool. Who's this? Okay, now for the echo.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
And I believe the last bit of Wookiee culture will be right before the boss fight, if I'm not mistaken. There's one last thing that we need to do here. I'll show you what it is in a second. See that kind of monkey running around there? That's it. That's the guy we need to scan. Alright. There's also a chest. Okay. Else. here. Okay. There are three chests, and the last one is, I don't know where it is, don't worry about it, it's not yet. Let's scan this little friend right here. The only spot where you can scan him. I remember that, you could see him at the beginning of the Kashyyyk level when you have to go into that room or where there's a spider and an upgrade for BD1, to give power to thing, to machines so that things work or whatever, where there's a secret, and he used to be at the entrance of that area, just sitting there. I don't know if that was a glitch or on purpose, but I don't know what I'm missing here from flora and fauna. Getting uneasy. Yeah, I'm missing one. I don't know where this one is. I know where that one is. What am I missing? Spider web, bushock webs, all plant mushrooms. What about the shield bird? Isn't the shield bird part of the flora and fauna?
Jeb.
Okay, the last bit of if I recall correctly, Wookiee culture is right here. Or maybe it's fauna, flora and fauna.
This bird might be the last of its kind.
Yeah, flora and fauna. Last shield bird? No, Wookiee culture. Okay, the last shield bird. Okay, that's done. I know where this, the last one, the last echo, actually, is. I am the wondering, okay, attack, there's the monkey, spider web, wishhawk webs, lung plant, mushrooms. Gonna have to figure this one out on my own because I don't like to go looking for guides and stuff. I think we should try and do things for ourselves on our own, so let's see. Hello.
No, but we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
You can see the tattoos now on Cal's neck if you haven't noticed.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. It's gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Yes, so flora and fauna are done. That mystery is solved. Now we only need this one, the last one. And I know where it is, don't worry about it. So this is the last chest of Gdarl Heights.
Wanna check it out?
Close this area here.
There's something in there.
Perihelion. Oh, come on. Eh. I think the original is so cool. What? Wait. Wait. What are you? What's
got
up?
Something?
My friend, never have I seen in a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Let's just double check. So Kashyyyk is 95% explored. We have two chests missing. Two chests missing? Huh. Let me just think about this for a second. Yes, I know that. That chest I know. Wait. Killstad Basin. Yes, I know which chest that is. But there was another one. There was another area. I think it was up here. Where are the falls? Sorry about this. It's taking a while to figure out where this was pointing at. It said Kielstadt Falls. Never mind. We'll go back for it later. Yeah, no, Chad. It's gonna be fine.
A lift?
Oh, I know which chest it is. How ridiculous. I know where it is. It's on our way back. It's fine. Okay, now comes the annoying part. The first place where you can get your double-bladed lightsaber is Bogano. We could have already gone there and acquired the double-bladed lightsaber. The second one is over here. And the third one, B not blaming them or accusing them of anything, but they tend to say that it's on Dathomir that you get the Molten Lightsaber. But it's not. Inevitably, it's going to be, unless you go to Dathomir first, this is where you're going to be forced to see? I can't even control the guy. You're just going to build the lightsaber now. I don't mind the double-bladed lightsaber, but it's just too big. It's just too big and it's too awkward. If your preferred style of combat is with a single blade, look at that. That's Jesus. Yes. Can I do anything else here? That was the gist of it, basically. Okay. Ah, here we go. Let me just see if we have power and control would be nice. Not yet. Well, it does make it considerably smaller. Sorry about that, guys. Just trying to get a hilt that I like. There's also a mod for changing Seer's emitter. I think it's the emitter. Is it the emitter? I don't know. It's just to make sure that you get an evenly balanced lightsaber. What you have on one side, you also have on the other, so you know, you don't have that part that's kind of like faulty. Sages millennia ago.
I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Dathomir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Now comes the fight with the big boss, and I'm gonna not talk at all for the guys to enjoy the fight. So enjoy.
you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
I can't believe I have to use a stim kind of trick to keep this from me.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah,
we just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Alright. We are done. Two chests missing and one echo. That's all it is. And the okay, sorry about that. So let's go then. Let's go then, you and I, with the EVD just spread out against the sky. Where are you, buddy? Where are you? Oh, there you are. This chest and the echo could only be collected at, can only be collected at this point in the story. The other chest I could have opened before we came to this area. Watch out for the pyromaniacs, there's three of them, rocket launching troopers. This is another rocket launching maniac. I forgot to mention that I, while I was farming for skill points, I got, I managed to get the last achievement that I was missing, which is to defeat, so this is where the other chest is, defeat 25 enemies while we are under the effect of empowered slow. So you press the slow button until Cal like finishes it by like stretching out both of his arms. And then you get the achievement. Now, this echo is right over there after that guy. Make sure you get him here because you're gonna take damage if you try to reach him on the platform. You will most likely take damage. So this is where the last echo is, and it's the last one of Imperial occupation. So we are done in Kashyyyk. I hope I didn't take too long to get you guys all the things that would have been a Jackson dude might be in here. If you guys thought I took too long, please let me know in the comments. And if you guys did enjoy the video, please do drop a like or subscribe to support the channel. It's very much appreciated. Next stop is Bogano for us to finish and wrap up everything there. And then we'll go to Zepho, and only afterwards will we go to Dathomir. So by the time we get to Dathomir, we'll have all the other planets completely explored. Of course, I'm missing out. Alright, before we get back on the ship, let's see if we in fact have everything. Alright, so up there, upper left corner, 100% explored, 27 out of 27 chests, and 5 out of 5 secrets. Now, let's look at the data from Kashyyyk. As you can see, it's all there. Let me just open this so that little star. This is there, so we've got everything. Let's get back on the Mantis, and onwards we go. Next stop, Bogano, and afterwards Zepho to complete both planets before we get to Dathomir. We got everything.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!